But let me know if you need one of the last five. It's a long rip. We'll get there. Alright, Guapo, we'll get it off soon. We got a jumbo ripped card. Who wants one of the last five? Who's taking one of the last five? So Matt, why's that? We still have five teams left. Yeah, I feel that. The good news is you can come back later and watch it and pretend like you're live. Dodgers for 50, yup. Obviously watching, Mike. What team do you have, Matt? Oh, I thought you meant you had a team. Braves, Reds, Pirates, and Rangers. Alright, well, we still got four teams left. It's all good. We'll just wait. Let me know if you want one. We are ready to go. Four teams left. I've seen this before, but then like usually it just works the next day. It's been like this for a couple days. Or if you try to pull up the YouTube TV or any of the apps.
Do you know where this TV is plugged into?
I'm really not sure. It would have to be plugged in somewhere in this room, right?
Well, the question is if it's on Wi-Fi or if it's into the Ethernet in the wall.
I think Derek would know that.
Or if it's into the computer. Can't be.
All right, all line of filler, 20 per, top four. Probably Mike. No, we got the long part out of the way. The packs are all open. We just got to fill the last four teams. No, I know, you're good. We're just gonna need someone to take some of the teams. Thank you. Braves are sitting. Rangers. Who's coming in? We need a hero, a killer. Bless you.
Allergies were supposed to go away in the desert.
It's all this dust.
Yeah.
Just to show you what else we got up. Dynasty's getting close. Pristine and Flash. Ginter's obviously next. The packs are out. Just got to fill the last four. We got a filler lined. Or you could take a team. Hello? We opened all these packs for nothing? Everybody left us for Blaze Pop.
Getting scooped by hockey.
Getting scooped. Nobody's talking. Salami is here. Ginter's ready to show. Seattle just came off in pristine. It's all good. The Marlins game just started. Down to just chill and watch. Yes, Pirates for 25. Who else? Three teams left. Orioles and Tigers are off in Dynasty. That'll be next. Marlins and Flash. All right, we're even. What about Ginter? We're 40 minutes into this video. If they're still available once we finish Ginter, we can talk, Salami. I'm just showing everybody what's next. We got Ginter out, ready to go. Have a good one.
Up. I'm going to try and not drop the TV on you, but
okay.
You know, these things happen. Funny enough, it has an Ethernet connection.
It's all right if you can't figure it out right now. I got it on my phone, but.
Well, I'm here right now waiting for
okay.
some stuff, so.
All right, cool, thank you. Alright, well, this is the last time I ever opened Ginter early. Lesson learned. Can try the filler again. We're in for a long video here.
Fun though.
Fun video.
I'm not even a card guy, and I was telling people about this thing.
Oh yeah, this product.
Crazy.
We just gotta fill the last couple teams, that's why we're in for a long video. No one in on the filler? Obviously, if anyone wants a deal on one of the last three, we could do deals. Just get this started. There's only five teams left in Dynasty. I suppose we could make this a dual video if we fill Dynasty first. We need a hero. Brewers and Dynasty. Dynasty coming in for the back door.
I need to get clothes that are green screen color so I can just be working and disappear.
Yeah, that'd be funny. Angels are off in pristine. Everything's moving except for the break we have open. Dynasty fills, we'll do it right now. Now I'm just saying, if people take the teams, if the teams fill. Matt, they took you seriously. Alright, thank you. As the Marlins are already losing. Alright, I don't really care. Whenever it fills, it fills. I don't have the energy for this. Okay, you can have him for 280, Salami. Nice, good luck, Brink. Thank you. No problem. Try the Ginter filler again. Reds for 20, sure.
Thank you.
$13 per top two draft. Well, I appreciate you guys just letting me watch the game, because that's what we'll do. How you doing, Noah?
Does your TV go out and come back?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's usually good now.
All right, cool. No, no Trinity. I don't think we've gotten anything from Leaf in a while. Someone kill it for 100. This is literally insane. All right, thank you, Riches. We'll start with the toppers. First up, Verlander. Next up, Wander. Mookie. Aaron Judge. Bobby Witt. Bryce Harper. Another Wander. Kershaw, we got a topper rip card of Bogarts, numbered to 99. 88 of 99, hand numbered for the Padres. Axios gets Bogarts. Another Verlander. A Julio and another Verlander. All right, we're going to start with the foil box because that's just what's here in front of me. The hot box, all foils. Relic of Yelich. Adley, Christopher Morel. Gunner, Goldschmidt, Border, Giancarlo. Rookie relic, Christopher Morel. Michael Harris. Red ink auto of Taglia, number to 10. 4 of 10, rookie red ink for the Rockies and Bearcat. The red ink autos are sweet, very tough hit. Jordan Walker. And a Jackie Robinson. Got a Byron Buxton rip card, number to 199 for Starman. Adley. Corbin. Relic of Jimmy Rollins, Riley Green, mini rookie. Another gunner. Another rip card already. Number to 199, it's Alonzo for the Mets. two rip cards and a jumbo rip topper already. It's the rip card break. Jackie Robinson, Volpe, Pete a loser, Scoot Henderson, black mini, foil of Curly. Gio Urshela, Dave Winfield, got a unassisted triple play, Relic of Chambers, all right, Starman, sounds good. All right, Zilla, we'll rip both. Just a second. Twins won first for Starman. Pete Alonso. This guy's everywhere. Just trolling me. Now, the actual Pete Alonso. Is going to yield a Jose Ramirez. That would have been something if there was a Buxton in there. Almost, AL Central. Put those to the side. Dude, this is crazy. This is just troll break. Just an absolute troll break. It's all coming in Alonzo. Another Adley high number. Arias jersey. Up, Joe. Got a relic of Otani for Mango Bengo. Yoshida Mini.
course to the track.
Another rip card, it's Jazz. Another one for Starman. Judge. Thank you, Joe. Hopefully we could score a run. All right, good luck, Starman. It's another Met. It is Justin Verlander. All I've seen from the rip cards are just the regular minis. Oh my god, two to the warning track in the same inning? No, the minis are unnumbered. The Jazz is numbered at 199, yeah. Pretty sure last year they were only numbered to 99 or lower. This year there's just so many more. Warning track shots. Michael Harris, rookie mini. Relic of Hosmer. Relic of John DiMaggio. Bat Relic of Paul Molitor for the Brewers, Volpe Mini. Babe Ruth. Auto of Corey Lee for the Stros and Local. Adley, Jose Reyes. Julio. Soto. Yeah, Salami, if they're still there after this break, we could talk. In the middle of a case. Relic of Acuna. We have framed relics of Acuna and Ohtani. Probable both MVPs. That one goes to the kill. What's up, Demo? Relic of McNeil. Relic of Fowler. Chris Fowler. There's literally nothing I'd rather not be doing right now than opening Ginter. I shouldn't be on stream at all during these games. Auto of Bomani Jones. Miggy. Gunner. Gunner. Adlin Rookie Black Mini. Auto of Rappaport. The non-baseball spot gets Bomani Jones and Ian Rappaport. Grayson Rodriguez Mini. Jeter. Jackie Robinson. Jersey of Verdugo. There's good news. Sorry. It's extremely hard for me not to be so negative. I wasn't supposed to be on stream during the games this week, but the Mets don't know how to maintain their field, so there was a rain delay yesterday. So I have to be on right now. Relic of Manny Ramirez. Nice double play. In action, Riley Green. I'm just gonna get off after this case. No point in me being on stream during the games. When I can't control my emotions. Gunner Mini. Cueto versus Senga. Tommy Edman. Alvarez mini. Ian Happ relic. Pudge relic. Damn, I knew what he was doing. That'd be something if he was listening when you said that. Auto of Casey Webb. For the non-baseball spot, Fisherman. Todd Helton. Adrian Beltre, back-to-back relics.
When you're done with this and you get 2 minutes, come see me.
Okay.
You get an auto yet?
Yeah, we've had a couple autos. It's a full case.
Anybody good? There's a tanning card. You can go tanning.
They got it all.
Out of control.
Ted Williams.
Is that a cheetah?
Jordan Walker.
You got a cheetah card?
What?
What's that right there? It's on your hand.
Oh, the owl.
It's an owl. Looked like a cheetah from the side. It's out of control. I think we need to buy more of this.
I heard there's another pallet that showed up yesterday.
Oh, good.
Axios, you had a rip card if you wanted it ripped. Mancini. Auto of Leover Paguero for the Pirates and Antoinette. Italy. Blake Snell. Imagine getting shut out by Joey Lucchesi in a must-win game. That is the break. Ian Rappaport and Bomani Jones autos. Acuna and Otani relics. 8 million Pete Alonso cards. Michael Toglia, red ink. We had a couple rip cards. Buxton and Jazz yielded Verlander and Alonso. And then Alonso yielded J-Ram. Case these up.